Hey everyone, it's Marissa and I'm back with another video. Today I wanted to show you guys a small project that I did using a new dye that I haven't used and I purchased it a while ago, like maybe last month or so. And I did on my one of my last videos doing showing my die cuts from using my new AliExpress dies. I said that I wanted to start doing more videos using those die cuts, so I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So of course, I think it's the last project video that I did, I used this paper, and I've been using, like, I have all this here, all the scraps. So I use the scraps for this project. Let me just go ahead and show you. And then I use this dye right here. This is the butterfly dye by Lanfranc, and it is called Layered Butterflies. And who told me about this dye? Jenny, Hilo Crafty Girl, told me about this dye, and I love this dye. This is a really cute dye, butterfly dye, with the size of the butterflies. They're just the perfect size. There's two different sizes, so I'm gonna go ahead and get started. And look at how cute, you guys. Now this top layer here, I believe I got this from, I wanna say Joann's. It's the individual paper, but I love, like, the iridescence. So again, I used that paper pad using scraps. And all I did, and this idea is Jenny gifted me some butterflies like this. That's how I love this butterfly. And she had dangled some of the beads that she put together. So I thought that was a cute idea. So, of course, I had to use the beads that I'm still trying to use up all the beads that I showed a while ago of all the ones that I did make and wire wrapped and such. So this is this butterfly. And then I'll show you the different size. This is the smaller of the two. And let me see. Oh, here goes one. Try to find the big one. Is this it? No. So I'm guessing this is the big size. So the smaller size looks like this. And it is, like, the perfect size. This is not too big. This is not too small. It's perfect. So this one, I added a bead there. And let me just show you all the big ones. So this is the big one here. It has the bead at the bottom. This one, I just want to show you the beads that I added to these. And these you can put on different projects or things like that. So I made a few. So this is my favorite one, I think, with the paper in the background being like a rainbow. That one, this one, and this one's so super cute too. This has strawberries. So that's the bigger size, and then the smaller size. Look at how stinking cute that is. I love this. It's like the perfect size. There's that one. This one here's my favorite one again, with the rainbow paper in the background. Here, and this one. So yeah, that is a quick little video showing you these cute, and look at how pretty that looks like with the light shining on the paper. So yeah, that's using this Lanfranc Layered Butterfly die. So yeah, that's my little video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bust out your dies, you guys, and make something pretty. I hope everybody has a fantastic weekend, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye for now. Thanks for watching.